Listen and match. Okay, first we need to listen to the audio and then we're going to match
it. Activity 3. Listen and match. 1.
Whose shirt is this? Is it Julia's?
No, it isn't hers. Julia's shirt is green. Activity 3. Listen and match. 1.
Whose shirt is this? Is it Julia's?
No, it isn't hers. Julia's shirt is green. That's Kim's shirt. 2.
What about these blue jeans? Are they Kim's?
Yes, they're hers. 3.
I like this yellow dress, Julia. Is it yours?
Oh, it's not mine. It's Kim's. I have got a pink dress.
4.
Are these your black trousers, Julia?
Yeah, they're mine.
Okay, this is how you mesh it, okay? Okay, next one. Okay, look and write. Okay, look at the first picture. These trainers aren't. Okay, this trainers and okay, ianya bukan kepunyaan siapa? Saya, mine. Okay, the trainers are mine sebab the dialog box is referring to Anas. Okay, dialog box ni merujuk kepada Ana. Jadi, these trainers are mine, bukan saya punya. Okay, so those soap and his. Okay, sebab Ana cakap token itu bukan kepunyaan Tonis. Eh? Okay. Kepunyaan dia. Okay. Okay. The next picture is that coat isn't apa? Merujuk kepada siapa ni? Okay. Mak dia. Jadi that coat isn't hers. Okay. Hers because her mother is a female. So, I'm perempuan. Okay. The next one. That shirt isn't his. Okay. His ni merujuk kepada bapa dia. Apa ni, t-shirt tu bukan bapa dia punya. Okay, look and write. Okay, tengok dan tulis. Okay, first question is already given the question answer. Soalan pertama dah diberi jawapan. This is your example. Ini adalah kamu punya rujukan lah. Kamu punya contoh. Whose shirt are this? Okay, shirt. Okay, look at the shirt. Okay, who's wearing the shirt? Okay, Sally, right? They are Sally's, ianya kepunyaan Sally. Okay, second one also given the answers as your reference. Okay, soalan kedua pun dia bagi jawapan sebagai rujukan kamu. Whose t-shirt is this? It's Emily. Okay, look at this t-shirt. Okay, it's Emily. Okay, whose trainers are this? Okay, whose trainers are this? They are Sally's. You can see the trainers. It Sally's. Okay, they are Sally's. Okay, trainer are, sebab ada sepasang, ada dua belah. Whose glass are this? Okay, who is wearing glasses? Okay, it's Matt. So they are Matt. And dia ni berupa Matt punya. Whose jumper is this? Siapa punya jumper ni? Okay, it's Sally's. Okay, dia kemudian Sally's. Who bag is this? So the answer is Tina. Okay. Okay. After that, you need to do inside your module. Lepas tu kamu kena buat modul kamu. Ini adalah activity 1A, activity 2A dan activity 2B dan 2C. Okay, yang ni senang aja. These are mine, Amy, John, living room. Tick the correct object that are mine. Okay, ini adalah ruang tamu yang saya, Amy dan John. Tandakan objek yang betul kepada saya dan John. Okay. Tengoklah. Ada apa kat sini. Mime-nya ada apa. Yang ni ada apa. Tanda raik je. Ni ada apa. Okay. Okay, the next one is read the text carefully. Baca teks dulu. Okay, baca petikan ni secara teliti. Okay. Next one is insert the answer. Masukkan jawapan dalam kosong ni. Tulis jawapan yang betul berdasarkan tag activity 2. Kamu kena guna daripada tag 2A ni. Eh, untuk isi 2B. Okay, the next one is to see write the correct answer based on the activity 2A. Okay, yang ni pula tuliskan jawapan kamu berdasarkan activity 2A. Eh, yang ni juga berdasarkan yang ni juga. Okay, boleh. Okay, that is all for now. Until we meet again next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.